We all know what it's like to look into a convex mirror and a concave mirror, but what's it like to look into a mirror that's both? In other words, a saddle-shaped mirror like this. Watch this. This is a challenge to film, by the way. That's me transitioning through the focal point. Watch what happens when I turn. Look, I mean, I'm sideways there. How am I sideways? For full explanation, check out my long form video, link in the description and the pinned comment.